New Brunswick is sacred land for football in New Jersey, and on this particular April afternoon, the game comes full circle.
This is gold. And when we start the game, we don't have it. The offense has it. It's our job to get it.
Retired two-time Super Bowl champ with the Saints and Patriots and former Giants captain Jonathan Casillas has returned to his alma mater to host a free linebacker and lineman clinic for high school athletes in the surrounding area. The objective is to not only prepare young players for the mental and physical grind on the field, but what it takes to uphold that standard down the road as well.
Yeah, so we're doing like a little clinic. There's a lineman and linebacker clinic here at New Brunswick Middle School, my old high school, New Brunswick High School, Memorial Stadium. Myself, Andrew Tiller, Jay Bromley, former Giant, all former NFL players. You know, we're just trying to give back to our communities and, you know, give out a free event to the kids and, you know, kind of let them know the ins and outs of the position, the line, the D-line, the O-line, and linebacker positions.
Jonathan Casillas, alumni, New Brunswick graduate, 2005. You know, he just wanted to have an opportunity to give guys some good work. You know, obviously they get to be around each other socially in the midst of COVID. I know the most important thing, they're getting some good instruction.
We take it, we strip it, we snag it, we pick it up, and we score. That's how you become elite.
You know, it really inspired me, you know, when he reached out and asked me to come down and, you know, just help a little bit and work out with some of these kids who, you know, really love football and they really want to be here and do this, so.
Current college athletes and NFL veterans take part in the event to lend their expertise and also brush up on their skills during the offseason. Normally operating with over 100 participants, the numbers are severely limited due to COVID-19. However, Casillas and company are still dedicated to giving back to the community and will host more events this year to help showcase the high level of football talent in the Garden State.
Well, it's the foundation. You know, you can never make it to the next level, college or the NFL, without this strong foundation.
For him to be a walking example for our guys, athletes in general, you know, to take time out of his busy weekend, you know, and just share a bunch of things for guys to put in their toolkit as they try to get better for, you know, a football year coming off another year of COVID.
Honestly, it's really huge. You know, not a lot of people do that, you know. For him to even just, you know, talk to us and give us advice and guidance on the game is just, you know, is unbelievable. You know, a lot of people don't even get that experience, so.
Florida, California, and probably like Georgia and Texas as well. But Jersey's right up there. You know, my year when I came out in the draft, 2009 draft class, we had a lot of draftees that year. Brian Cushing, BJ Raji, just to name a couple guys. You know, we're around. Jersey football is definitely something to be, you know, reckoned with. We got good athletes, we got good talent, we got good coaches here as well. Great job, way to finish it up, bring it in.
I'm Nery Rodriguez, and you already know, it's Jersey Sports Zone.
One, two, three,
back in.